Where is this testing? Testing and recording. So it's Wednesday, 7th of March, 2018 at 3:41 p.m. Okay, so it seems like it's working. The recording, I mean, it's, the sound is being recorded. So that's good. So these are these samples I got in a car foundation. I got two sets, dark and medium dark. So I'm gonna test them out, but I'll do that some other time. Oh, I haven't been dieting well. I haven't been taking care of myself that good. So, I don't like this light situation. I'm feeling a bit tired. Alright, this is washed. Man, I totally forgot how to do this. It's like, how do you put makeup on? I haven't done it in a while. Yeah, the lighting is bad. But this stuff over here is mostly scarring or something. Yes, I'm tired. I haven't prepared my veggie stew, but I haven't cooked it. I'll cook it when I come back. I don't want to cook it. Well, that's what I forgot. I usually put that red thing around there. I wonder if I should put it. Maybe I should put the red thing. The red lipstick, I mean. Yes, it might be a good idea to do that. I'll do that. I feel depressed. I've been listening to I've been losing quite a bit of a hair. I don't think I've been taking care of myself. Yes, I've been listening to Louise Hay. Which is kind of uplifting and positive. Which is nice. But I also need my moments when I can feel negative emotions, because I need to deal with my negative emotions as well. So I need to deal with my negative emotions, and then I can deal with positive thoughts, affirmations. Got up at 9-ish. I was planning on getting up at 5, but couldn't do it. I need to get my sleep. I wish I put the there were the red thing. Oh, just a little bit. Because it's still kind of like bruised, but it doesn't have the greenish tint, just more like a. So there's some hair over here, a little bit here. I'm tired of having to hide the fact that I'm trans, and I'm so tired of it. It's like, I only do it because I don't want people bugging me, I don't want people like singling me out as different. It's too much of a hassle. So I prefer to just blend in, so I don't have to deal with all of that nonsense. But it's kind of exhausting. It's like, it's stressful. It's like, oh, I gotta worry about my voice, and I gotta worry about this, and all these anxieties. It's like, I don't want all of that bullshit. I mean, I want to develop my voice for myself. So I can feel happy. But also, like, when you're out and about, it's like, it's like you can only be worried, like, there's another thing, the stress that I wish I didn't have. But I've been neglecting myself so badly. I'm trying to get myself back on more of a self-care type thing. But it's not easy. It's quite difficult. It's quite difficult. I haven't made a vlog in such a long time. Oh, I did see this movie. I just finished seeing it. I started seeing it yesterday or something. Sorority Row. It's a nice kind of film. L'Oreal. I wonder if I have to cover that up. and a course. Nothing. Just I'm not doing much. I think I'm finished with my makeup. Yeah. But I want to go early today because I'm going to have to get the parking permit. I mean, I'm going to do my hair. Let me wash my hands and then I'll do my hair. Well, my air purifier, it's really helpful. It's really helping. I leave it on like 24/7. It really does make the air a little bit cleaner. Right, you know. Right now it's on the number one setting. I can usually put it on number two. Do some touching up thing. I really don't want to go to this course. I don't know what the point is. It just seems pointless to me. I should be doing something else. No, I don't have to. I could do nothing, but I don't see the point of doing this course. And the reason I'm doing it is because I have to fulfill my mutual obligation requirements. I don't feel like going myself. Yeah, so that's kind of depressing me. I don't feel like going to this course. I don't like going out. I'm depressed. I'm having an awful time. I don't know if I should go to this course. I just don't like it. That's how I feel. Western Sydney, parking. Parking. What's the name of the place I go to? Oh yeah, it's a B. My brain. I'm trying to find out if they have the form online. Close at 5 p.m. Don't feel very enthusiastic. I can feel myself getting really depressed right now. Can feel the sense of, you know, the fatigue. You know how you get fatigue and then you just feel tired and all that enthusiasm. Everything is just so difficult. I don't think I can find it here. Yeah, I'm not finding it here. So that's 40 minutes. I do my time, you know, my schedule thing, so that's good. Guess I'll leave 4:15. 4:15, maybe I'll leave at 4:10. Anyway, so I guess I'll get going. Oh, I just feel very depressed. Yeah, so. It's 4:21 p.m. I just composed an email to my teacher, letting her know that I'm just not feeling well. Actually, she's actually the course coordinator as well. I just told her basically, you know, I'm just let her know a little bit about my circumstances. I'm unemployed, and you know, I have this education. I don't know what I'm doing in this, you know, this course. And I just basically told her, like, I was motivated to attend class, but I don't feel like it. I feel too depressed. I don't feel like being around people. I don't feel like driving all the way through the traffic. And I told her that I started this course because I have to fulfill my work with a dole. And I'm unemployed and on Centrelink benefits. And anyway, so I mean, I don't feel like this fucking. I'll let people know how I truly feel, you know. I don't. Because I've been telling her for the past 2 weeks, I've been telling her, okay, I'll attend next week, I'll attend next week, and I feel very bad not attending. I feel like I'm letting her down. And people pleasing. Yeah, so I've been basically trying to put this off for the past 2.5 weeks. This is the third week. And I just don't feel like I just feel depressed. No, I said, you know, I could push myself, but I don't want to. I'd rather stay at home and take care of myself, which is what I've been doing, or at least trying to, for the past 3 months. Sometimes I feel like I just write these emails because I just want to let things out. Anyway, I'll send this email. I'm going to send it live. I sent it at 4:24 p.m. On the one hand, I don't. I want to get help. You know, I want to get help. On the other hand, I just want people to leave me alone. You know, it's like I want people. I want to get help. I want to really engage with life and that. And then this other part of me just wants to just people to leave me alone. I don't want anyone to talk to me. I don't want to live my life. I want to run away and hide in some hole. People just leave me alone. I don't want to be disturbed. And then the other part of me wants to just live my life and want to get better. And so I just feel kind of messed up, confused, lost, broken. I'll upload this today. I was gonna upload this on the weekend, but I'll upload it today. I was like watching my video, and I feel like my shoulders are so broad, and that sort of depressed me. No gender dysphoria, and this damn issue over here, and I feel like my face is fat. That was also kind of depressing. I haven't been practicing my voice, and I feel kind of down.